Remember when we were on the Okinawa fighting the Zenkethi? That time when I wanted to take the ship into an asteroid belt to chase down those three raiders?
And I said it was an unnecessary risk.
You spoke your mind. Which is exactly what a good executive officer is supposed to do. But I overruled you. After the staff meeting, you followed me into my ready room and tried to argue your point again.
That's right, I did.
And remember what I told you.
That a good officer must respect the chain of command. That there comes a time when you must accept the orders of a superior officer and carry out those orders whether you agree with them or not.
I also told you that when you became a CO, you'd feel the same way.
And you were right about going after the Zenkethi and about me.
Without the chain of command, Starfleet would cease to function, and we wouldn't stand a chance against our enemies. I'm still your commanding officer. And now, more than ever, I need you to respect my authority.
And I cannot do that. Not this time.
Then, as of now, I'm relieving you of your post as temporary head of Earth Security and sending you back to Deep Space Nine. Go home, Ben. You don't belong here.